Hello, my friends. Going in with an 8-game losing streak, the Shock playing Connecticut to try and stop that losing streak at the BOK tonight. 40 minutes was working well in the first quarter. The steal, Keisha Brown goes in for the home team, the uncontested layup. The Shock leading early. And off the inbounds off that made basket, the Shock continued the pressure. And we have another steal, this time Alexis Hornbuckle. And it's looking good early on, but the Shock cannot keep up the pressure. The Sun with threes, giving Nolan Richardson even more gray hair, neutralizing the Shock effort. 40-32 Connecticut at the intermission. In the second half, size killing the home team. Charles with the inside move. And the Shock lose again, their ninth straight loss. 101-89, your final home again Saturday night against Washington. Baseball.